5-minute gun. The hatch goes down on the Renegade GP93. Marty Wolf's ride. Hatch goes down on the GP329. Extreme Play Racing presents Lucas Oil and David Warren in the cockpit. Dustin Eccles in the cockpit of the GP17 Shockwave Racing. Hatch is down now on Greg Hopp in the GP12 Bob's 401K. And we should see these boats out in the water momentarily. They may wait until the 5-minute gun. Officials say that it is okay for them to leave early so they can head out onto the race course at any time. Each one of them has their own starting procedure when they leave, exactly, to put a countdown. And this one away from the dock will be Greg Hopp, all 401K, GP12. Start finish line. start-finish line, Grand Prix Heat number 2.
Money shot.
We'll call it for you as they come by. Our position here just at the entrance to the SeaWorld turn. On the inside, it will be... Marty Wolf in sixth place. We'll get the official finish for you in just a moment.